And Brian, go ahead. Brian Gosling. Side from the Mountain Tech at the University of West Florida in a couple weeks. Michael Fussell. Michael Fussell at the second team. Cam Walker. Matt Tanner. Best number 7 in the league, Nico Zill. Michael Sang, he eats more than any person I've ever seen in my life. Our number 10, Daniel Villa, scored the first goal in the history of our world. We'll never be forgotten. Stephanie Cooney, thank you so much for everything you've done. Our man in the middle, Cam Burrows. Fellow South Florida, moving him up, Dimitri Bayard. Best player on the team said awesome. And our Marine, Richie Hernandez, who missed the game to serve and support our country. We are forever grateful to you. The heart and soul of our team, Oscar,
yes.
Kept us going. Make sure we believe in ourselves. Pete the Love, our number 10. I never forget that goal in the World Cup. And he knows I call him my rock. He is Aaron Wimberly, everything we would expect in our team. Ian Gore, who had the great serve on the Nico bicycle goal in Hattiesburg. Ian Hildebrand. And though he didn't play with us this year, he was with us every single step. Zach Martin plays for us.
Yes,
Zach! Yes, you go!
And he doesn't need any introduction. We are forever grateful. You go. The guy who we count on as a surgeon in case anyone got in trouble, Hamza McSurry, worked 14-hour shifts in the hospital.
Right,
they were so at practice and keep pushing. Unbelievable.
Yo, hey.
Joe Peralta, one of two players to play every single minute of the year, including the Savannah game and Thomas University
scrimmage. Hello, man. How you doing?
Really the Iron Man.
Yeah.
Mo Baker, who was quick to tell you what you're not doing, but really puts in the work to make sure he's doing everything right. Evan Barksdale, amazing story. We're super proud to have Evan part of our team. And last of those here that are in attendance, our captain, Jacob Schroeder. So again, we are thankful. This is a family, as you can see, and it's going to be incredibly hard for us to make a decision, but we are honored to be in a position to have some bigger trophies that reward folks and acknowledge the work they put in. I'm going to turn it over to Coach now, but again, everyone.